sports. It's in the game.
everybody. Alongside Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Welcome to EA Sports. Should be a fun one tonight as we send it down to ice level. Ray, what are you looking forward to tonight?
Well, always the team that's most aggressive. You get on the body, you create some turnovers. Once you create some turnovers, you're able to attack it. I think this game will be decided by who's up on their front foot more often.
Opening face-off just moments away. And there's the puck drop. Enough talk. It's time to find out what this is all about. Shot gobbles the puck up there with the chest. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Michaels won the faceoff. Nice pass. Duke's got it in the defensive end. Slides the puck over. Boston's moving it along the wing. Takes the feed from the left side. Keeps hold of the puck. Grabs it in his own end. Nice zone entry from the middle. Boston's got control of it now from their own end. Tosses it on to Michael. Boston's got the puck against the half wall. Here's a backhand. Denies him in close.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Kruger's swooping in on the attack. Quick pass to Dubuis. Boston's got control of the puck. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. Handles the puck. Across the line from center. Sends one over, and he comes up with it. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Lee. Carries it in. Here's a short pass to Duke. Set it out in front, and they can't convert on the play. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Still looking for our first goal. The Cool Cats take possession on the faceoff. Denied that one. The setters will glide into the dot. Saunders is quick on the draw. Wicked blast! Makes the save! The Grizzlies win it in the defensive zone. From the left side, takes it at center. Black's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. The Cool Cats will play it from the defensive zone. Tries to get the puck to Black. And he takes a shot, just wide. Quick feed to Black. Puts it towards the net, and the puck banks off the glove. Went for the dirty dangle, and it goes sideways. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Dupuis stick handling in his own zone. Slides it over to Kruger. Takes the pass. Pokes it away in his own end. Makes a move in front. His reflexes on display tonight. Into the attacking end. Slides it across. A simple stop with the glove by Wagner. Past the midway mark of the frame, we're still scoreless. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Dupuis got it now deep inside his own end. one's picked off. Boston's got the puck along the wall. And that pass goes awry. The Cool Cats take it across the line. Moves it to Dubuis. Here he is in front. Scores!
Really tough for the goalie to read where the heck this thing's going. I'm looking at the shot. I can't tell where it's going, but the backhander beats the goaltender.
Washington's on the board first. You got a feeling that they were kind of due here, Razor.
Seemed like they were starting to generate a chance or two more than the other guys, and they capitalize on one, and they've got a late lead.
Gains the zone through center. Moved out in front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Sends a pass over. Moves around along the half wall. Slides the puck down low.
Saunders scoops up that pass. He's dangerous in this zone. He's already got the go-ahead marker.
Slides the puck across. Here's a chance. Sends it over, and they can't connect. You'll need more than that to beat him. The Cool Cats gain control of the puck against the wall. Moves it over to Kruger. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Washington's execution has been on point so far here in this first period. The first period is over as the horn sounds. Washington's pace of play, the difference here in the first 20 minutes, they lead it 1-0. As both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Washington's been just about perfect so far. They've got the one-goal lead. A lot of it is territorial control. They've got the majority of the shots.
That pass doesn't go. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Bruner's got it along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Michael. The Cool Cats look to start the transition game. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Puts the puck on net, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Along the half wall with the puck, and he blocks the shot. Great defensive play. Boston's got the puck against the wall. The Grizzlies played along the boards. Here's a chance right out in front, and that's picked off. Washington's got a hold of the puck. Steps into the offensive end. And that one's broken up. The Grizzlies move it ahead. Boston's on the attack, and it's a quick pass to Jackson. And he says no! Washington's got the puck in the defensive end. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Boston's got the puck along the boards. With possession along the wall. Inside the offensive zone, takes the pass from along the boards. Turn that chance aside.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save. Well, I love the way they've played this shift. They've protected the puck well, but now they've got it and they can run around the zone. The defenders can't chase them. They're too tired.
Centering pass in front. Great save from in tight.
Sharp reaction save.
Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. And he makes the save. Feeds the puck up to Black. And sends it just out of reach. Boston's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Feeds it over to Duke. And he regains control of the puck. Takes the feed. Gets in front of it. The Cool Cats have it against the wall. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. And now it's over to Lee. Takes a shot. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction. Past the halfway mark of this period, Washington's up 1-0. Michaels won it in their own end. Boston's looking to break out. Takes the feed. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Jackson. Misses. He was locked in there.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Boston's got him along the wall. Right out in front. Can't connect. And he gets a paddle on that one. Washington's got it against the boards. Into the offensive end now. Puts it in deep. Boston's got the puck in their own end. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. A chance in front. He scores! They tie it up!
I've been working hard to get this game back to level. And that goal will do it. Man, his teammate could get rich with passes like this. What a move that opens up everybody. And then he lays off in a simple one for him.
Late goings of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. And now he angles it across to Duke. The Grizzlies take it along the wall. Stones him with the blocker. Here's a short pass to Krueger. Washington's got the puck against the boards. The Grizzlies gain possession along the wall. Duke's got it into offensive territory. Takes a shot, denied by the goaltender. The centermen glide into position. Michaels won the draw. Big play inside the defensive zone. Quick feed to Dubois. Here's an odd man rush. Takes control of the puck. Moves it to Michael. Oh, if there's going to be a regret in this one, that might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just miss the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
And the sound of the horn will wrap things up for period number two in what has been a tightly contested affair. Third period just around the corner. Ray and I will be ready to bring all the action in moments. They're ready to drop the puck on period number three. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. Third period is now underway in this very tightly contested affair so far. Moves it quickly over to Michael. Washington's looking to break out of their own end. On the attack along the boards. Boston's got the puck along the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Oh, great read on the play. And makes the save. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Still plenty of time left in this frame. We are all tied up in this one. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Maintains possession. Michael's got the puck in his own zone. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. Quick pass across to Saunders. Moves the puck. The Cool Cats looking against the half wall. Makes the save as he gets a piece of it with the glove. Into the attacking area from the left side. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Gets it over to Saunders. Quick pass to Black. Here's a chance out front, and they can't convert on the play. Boston's on the attack. Lets it fly. Oh, what a stop! Wagner's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Still lots of time left in the period. It's all tied up. Takes a shot. Big time stop there. And loses possession after a solid hit. And that's broken up. Here's a short pass to Black. Cuts to the front. Puck grabbed by Lee. From the slot, reshot denied by the goaltender. And now he passes up to Michael. Washington's got the puck. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Passes it to Dubois. Tosses it to Lee. Black's got it against the boards. Here he is in close. Stopped by the goaltender. Michael's taking it from his own end. Now a quick pass to Duke. And they go back on the attack in the offensive zone. And that caroms right off the mask. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We got a tie game. The Grizzlies take possession off the faceoff. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end.
I wasn't sure if anybody was going to be able to start to change the momentum of this tight game. Oh, what a shot. Top shelf beats the goaltender, but he's not set. They have possession of the puck, but that's such a bad turnover. I don't think he was able to get out and get himself squared up for the shot.
Washington's got to be looking at the clock here now, Ray.
This is when the clock goes really slowly. You want it to run fast, and it's just meandering its way to the finish.
Jackson's lugging the puck. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Bruner's got it in the offensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Jackson. Too much congestion in front. Nice zone entry on the left side. Let's the wrister fly. Makes the save as he got a blocker on it.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Nice poke check. Directs it on over to Lee. Receives the pass. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces up. And look at this. It's a Perrin all alone. He scores!
Boy, it didn't take much time at all. It was so tight to the net, and he makes a nice move to finish it off.
That was filthy.
Really good maneuverability in a tight spot down by the net. He gets the pass, and he one-times that in from the low slot.
Boston's heart on full display here in the later stages of this third period with that big goal.
Never backed down, kept pushing, finally evened this game up. Now hopefully can find the winner.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Saunders. The Grizzlies have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Great chance in front, and that one's broken up. Kruger's carrying it ahead. To his teammate, and that goes off the face of the goaltender. He scores! Breaks the deadlock!
Really good play at the net, and now somebody's got a lead, and we'll see if they can increase it. I'm not sure how that got into the net. That thing's bouncing all over the place, not even really a shot, but he'll take it. It's in the net now.
Washington's coaches are pretty active on the bench there, right? What do you hear?
Well, they're happy that they've got the lead, but they want to make sure that nobody sits back to defend.
Michaels won the draw here in the neutral zone. Sends the pass over. Oh, he gets a piece of it with the glove! The Cool Cats will play it in their own end. Looks to get the puck over to Kruger. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Up along the wing. Quick feed to Michael. Moves the puck along the half wall. The cannon from the point! Way too much congestion blocks that. And now he tries to get it across to Kruger. And he slides it quickly to Black. Looking to make something happen along the boards. That opportunity is rejected. Pass to Michael. Duke's got it along the wing. Here's a shot with the stop. Wagner's going to hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but in a close game, you want to be sure every time you do.
Here in the later stages of this period, Washington's got a one-goal lead. Shuts him down. Here's an offensive chance. Denies him again.
Yeah, he's pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back-to-back.
Puck possession so critical. Another face-off coming up here. Michaels won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. Stop that one. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Boston's won the face-off. Misses a golden opportunity there.
Any player wants this chance late in the game. He just misses it.
The Cool Cats in transition at center. Unable to reach that one. And the linesman calls icing on the play. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Saunders wins the face-off.
After the icing, there's a little more pressure on the centerman to win the draw.
Toss it up in the neutral zone. That's all she wrote from this one tonight. The fancy stats crew, the analytics people will probably be looking at this one to say the science makes no sense here.
Well, lots of times it doesn't, especially in one game. I mean, it's a close game. It goes on a couple of plays, and even though they didn't have the puck very much, they found a way to win.
And that's all she wrote on this one for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll see you next time here on EA Sports. everyone. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Welcome to our EA Sports Showdown here tonight. Dupuy is one of those guys who is an attraction selling tickets for this one, Ray.
Dangerous offensive player. He can skate and shoot the puck. Any team would be lucky to have him.
Both teams are lined up, and we are set to get things going. Puck is dropped. Let's do this hockey. From center, they get into the attacking area. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Handles the pass from the right side. Bizzy's got the puck. Moves it to Farmer. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Into the offensive zone. Kruger's going to play it against the half wall. Takes a blast. Oh, he might be shaking his head after that one.
Pretty good shot. Nice delivery of the shot, but the goaltender beats him.
Nowhere for that shot to go through. The Knights get a hold of the puck along the boards. Wrist one. Denies him. And now he moves it to Pack Daddy. Oh, great little takeaway at center.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
There's the whistle, icing the call. We're still in the early stages of this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Washington's got it, and they're on the attack.
After the icing, now you've got the puck again. You can wear them down quickly.
Lee's moving the puck through his own zone. And that's just out of reach. Grabs the puck. And now it's over to Kruger. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. New Jersey's got possession at center. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Nearing the midway mark of the period. The game is still scoreless. Pizzi's won it. And now it's grabbed by Lee. Couldn't make that one happen. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. Carries it across the line. The Cool Cats will play it against the wall. Passes it over to Bizzy. Puts it high.
Yeah, it sounds great. Hit the net, though, you got a better chance to score.
Washington's got it in their own zone. Passes on over to Black. Quick pass to Bizzy. Centered out in front, and they can't connect. Washington's in transition. Black's got it behind the net. And that's picked off. New Jersey's moving it into the offensive end. The Knights played along the wing. And a great save.
Away from harm's way. That's a good save.
Great reflexes. Another save.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
New Jersey's got the puck in their own end. Moves it around along the half wall. Here he is from the slot. Stones him in front. More than half the frame has been played here. Still no score in this one. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Manages to hang on, and he puts that one aside with ease. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Here's a pass down low. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. Moves it quickly over to Farmer.
Oh, the puck doesn't get there. So crowded in front of the goaltender.
Washington's on the attack. That's a textbook save by Wagner. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession. Washington's got the puck against the half wall. From the slot, denies him in front. New Jersey's got it in their own zone. Couldn't find the intended target. And they'll keep on playing as icing is waved off. Forces the turnover, comes up with the puck. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Not able to connect. Washington's got the puck along the wall. The Cool Cats have it now. And it's a quick pass to Black. Nice pass. New Jersey's got the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Farmer. Oh, what a block! He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off. Along the right side into the offensive zone. And he denied that opportunity. Looks to make a play over to Busy. Oh, what a save in front! That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless. And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. And we're about set to drop the puck here on period number two. Second period underway. We're still in search of our first goal in this one. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Washington's in a little bit of an odd spot. You can get frustrated here because you know that you controlled the game. But you look up at that $10 million scoreboard and there's nothing but zeros on it.
Strong defensive effort. Taken by Lee. Quick feed to Pack Daddy with the steal. Washington's got it in the offensive zone. And a souvenir for one lucky fan will bring us to a face-off on the ice. Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. The setters will glide into the dot. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Picks off the pass. Cuts into the paint. Takes it right in the chest. Busy's won it off the faceoff. New Jersey's across the blue line. Here's a shot. Comes up with a stop.
You know when you're looking for a buddy in a crowded train station? Well, now you got to find a little puck through the bodies there. Good luck to you. Found it.
We'll get a face-off, and some lucky fan gets a memory of a lifetime. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Drives to the paint. Denies him on the play. Puck moved over to Busy. Just a great defensive read there. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Still looking for our first goal. New Jersey's won it. Puck picked up by Lee. They go on the attack through center. Washington's got control of it now from their own end. Knocked away with the stop. It's in the back of the net, but being called off immediately here.
Yeah, goalie interference, James. The ref has waved this off immediately. The Cool Cats bench jumps to their feet, James, but this isn't going to count. I don't think initially they saw the referee's reaction, which is no goal.
Well, nobody likes having a goal called back, but they'll just have to play on as the puck's about to drop. Washington's won the draw. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession, so key in today's game. Puck is dropped, and play resumes. Moves it to Black. Sends it out right in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Puck scooped up by Lee. That pass goes a little sideways. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Quick pass over to Pack Daddy. New Jersey's got the puck along the wall. Quick snap. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Moves it over to Black. Oh, smart heads up read. Quick feed down low. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Pack Daddy's looking to make something happen here in the corner. Dished on over to Black. Skates across the blue line. Slides it diagonally to Busy. Oh, they forced the turnover. Answered the call there. Quick pass to Pack Daddy. Nice zone entry from the middle. Denies him with the pad. Washington's got a hold of the puck. Takes the pass. Can't catch up to the pass. Feeds it on over to Farmer. The Knights carry it along the wall. Takes a shot, and that one's stopped. More than half the period has expired. We're still scoreless. Washington's got a hold of the puck. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Busy's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Gives them nothing in front. Moving into the attacking zone. Here's the pass. Takes the bump, but still hangs on to the puck. Scores! What a beauty!
That happened so quickly. The shot delivered beats the goaltender. Clank off the post and right in.
Gonna try to hang on to this lead here in the late goings of this second.
And it's not by back on your heels, it's by being aggressive, by forechecking, play defense in the other team's end.
Jabs the puck away. Carries it in. Moves it quickly over to Black. What a steal in his own end.
Coaches always say, James, don't try to make something out of nothing. In the lead, you've got to make the safe play.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. That goes wide. New Jersey's got a hold of it against the wall. Washington's looking to break out of their own end. Kruger's got it in the defensive end. Here's a short pass to Black. Washington's got the puck in the corner. Puts it on net for the point, and the goalie somehow gets a piece of that one. Right in the slot, and they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Horn sounds, bringing the second period to an end. 1-0 is where we sit, setting up what should be a dramatic third period.